how are you? How's it going? How have you been? Did you miss me? Did you miss me? So I've been MIA for some time. I've been having a rough couple of weeks. So yeah, I didn't post a video, but I'm back now. But I'm cool now. I picked myself up. I dusted myself off. So let's get on. So it's the monsoon now, and if you haven't already noticed it yourself, you must have at least seen one Facebook post, Snapchat or Instagram post saying hashtag rains, hashtag monsoons, hashtag wet. But seriously, use drenched instead of wet, because getting wet is a little misleading. So it is the monsoons now, and these are reasons why I do not like the monsoons. Number one, the rain in itself. Now I know it looks all romantic and calm when you're inside your house, you know, covered in that cozy blanket, having some hot coffee with those hot bhajiyas. All that is rainbows and butterflies till you actually have to step out of the house. That is the real task. Not only do you stop wearing whites, but you also have to stop wearing those gorgeous heels outside. I mean, yeah, you can't let your shoes explore the world anymore. Buy beautiful heels and hello, nasty monsoon shoes. You nasty. And even if I am the rebel that I am and I wear normal shoes outside, I either ruin the shoes or I slip and ruin my legs. Number two, traveling. I love riding, and yes, there's a different kind of beauty when you're riding during the rains, but then you might also die. I can't see shit when I'm riding with that helmet on because the rain is literally blinding my sight. And also the potholes, I don't know, is there a hole, is there not? You never know. It's all a guessing game. Especially if you're going to work, you can't be drenched in your clothes. So I end up looking like this. But seriously, I look like I'm going to school. What is this? Even after all this protection, the water on the road will overflow and I will be obviously stuck in traffic. My pants get soaked and I get really cold in the AC in the office and then I die. I'm not even exaggerating. Now there's a silver lining to all of this, that is. The splatter. Now the people who splatter water on you are literally Satan's worshippers. You know who I'm talking about, right? Those who drive by so fast and they splash all the water on this road on you, and then there you are instantly standing with that godforsaken umbrella that does you no good. Yeah, I used to be that drenched kid, but now the tables have turned. I'm not gonna lie, there's a different kind of satisfaction when you drive or ride past a puddle so fast that you let the water splash on both sides. You feel like the core of some fountain. No, but seriously, I don't splash water on anyone unless I absolutely have to save my life. I'm really sorry if the brightness is all over the place. Like seriously, I don't know what's going on. This is another reason I hate the rains. Number four and the most frustrating part, the hair. My hair is usually really nice otherwise, but during the monsoons, it's horrible. Along with rain comes the frizz in your hair. And you know, the frizz is like that friend your mom warns you about to stay away from. Frizz is like the rain's annoying cousin who will take away all your innocence. And then your hair becomes like this rebellious teenager who deserves a smack on his face. No, but seriously, when I have to go out, I set my hair up all nicely, and then when it starts raining and then... Number five, bathroom issues. What is with this constant need to pee? I mean, I do not even have that much water. I literally have like a liter a day, maybe even less. I'm not half fit, but really, where is all this pee coming from? And I feel like being in the most inconvenient times, like, I'm not a boy, okay? I can't freestyle my way out of this, which is, by the way, really gross, okay? But really, really nasty. That is all I have for you this week. If you get away to this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, if you have any things that you do not like about the monsoons, leave in a comment below so you know we can bitch about monsoons together. Also, if you're new to this channel, do subscribe, because see you guys next week or maybe this week. Who knows? I'm full of surprises. Also, it was Toby's birthday on the 5th of July. So if you do not want to miss on those important events, do follow me on social media, especially on Snapchat, to get to see this beautiful face along with this moderately average face. Anyways, I hope you guys live it up till the next time I see y'all. More party. You nasty.